Hi, Theo here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to scrape structured data from TikTok channels, including channel information, author, and post data. These data points include engagement metrics like views, shares, plays, and comments, or metadata like sounds used, duration, URLs, and much more. So why is this data useful? If you're a content creator trying to track what's trending in your niche, a marketer researching specific topics, or a brand analyzing how your competitors engage with their audience, you need real-time data about TikTok channels, places where people post videos around similar themes or topics. Rather than spending time manually searching for each channel and sub-channel, you can automate the process. Building or using a TikTok channel scraper lets you quickly gather detailed video and channel data by simply inputting the channel name. No need to search for URLs. This saves you time and gives you access to organized, scalable insights. You can use it to see which hashtags are trending in individual channels, conduct influencer research in your niche, or monitor if your videos are being pushed to these channels organically. Without further ado, let's scrape TikTok channels. To do this, we're going to be using the ready-made TikTok channel scraper from Apify Store. First, go to the link in the description, which will take you to TikTok channel API's README. Hit try for free, which will prompt you to create a free Apify account, which you can set up without a credit card. You'll now be taken to the actor's input page. You can choose to either set up the input via our intuitive UI or via JSON. We're going to go with the manual view. As I mentioned earlier, to scrape TikTok channels, all you need is the name of the channel. There's no need to search for the right URL. Just type it in and the scraper will find the relevant link for you. You can add more via the add button or edit them in bulk. Next, you can limit how many results you want. Now you're ready to start your run. Before running your actor, we suggest saving your configuration and creating a task. This will come in handy if you want to schedule or integrate your actor with other tools in the future, or if you plan to work with multiple configurations. Now that we have the input filled out, let's run the actor using the Start button. You can see your results appear in Overview or switch to the Log tab to see more details about the run. Now that our run is finished, we can get our data via the export button. You can choose your desired format and pick which fields you want to include or exclude in your dataset. Then just hit download and you have your dataset file. For instance, here's our data in JSON opened up in a new tab. If you want to automate your workflow further, you can schedule your TikTok channel downloader to run at regular intervals. Choose your task and hit schedule. You can specify the frequency of how often you want to run the actor. You can even connect your actor to other cloud services such as Google Drive, Zapier, or any other Apify actor. By the way, you can also run this scraper locally via API. You can find the code in Node.js, Python, or Curl in the API drop-down menu in the top right corner. To learn more about retrieving data programmatically, check out our video on the subject. Are you interested in scraping more TikTok data like profiles, comments, or hashtags? You can check out other TikTok scrapers in the link down below. Or if you prefer video tutorials, you have loads of them on our YouTube channel. You can find them in the card above or in the description. And that's all for now. Let us know what you think about the TikTok channel scraper. And remember, if you come across any issues, make sure to report them to our developers in Apify Console. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit that bell to stay notified about future content. So long, and thanks for all the likes.